The development of human industrial civilization is inseparable from the plundering of natural resources and the destruction of the ecological environment. In the post-industrial era, it has become a common understanding that man and nature are a community of life, and the development of clean energy brooks no delay. Wind power is one of the fastest growing clean energy sources in the world. Guo Changjiang is on his way to the site of Phase 3 of the Zhongnan Wind Power Project in Tuan Bac, Ninh Thuan Province, Vietnam. This coastal alluvial land of about 900 hectares will soon be home to a windmill kingdom that will convert the best wind energy resources in the country into electricity with an annual output of 134 million kilowatt hours and supply electricity to 61,000 households a year, making Ninh Thuan a hub of renewable energy in Vietnam. Guo Changjiang arrived with today's main forces, three SANY 800-ton crawler cranes. Together, they will lift 12 wind turbines with a height of more than 160 meters, an impossible task before the breakup of the technological monopoly of foreign brands. This is an all-round extreme challenge, both for the builders and the construction equipment. Guo Changjiang and his colleagues are making final test preparations before lifting. The long coastline can bring high-quality wind resources, but the strong wind also greatly increases the operation difficulty of wind turbine lifting. Everything is ready, and the lifting operation is about to begin. This lifting operation has very strict requirements for the loading capacity of the boom. The wind turbine blades will be lifted onto a tower of more than 160 meters in height, equivalent to a 53-story building. This requires the length of the boom to exceed 160 meters. SANY solved this worldwide problem by developing the Super Boom. All this happened quietly at the research institute in Huzhou, Zhejiang Province. The secret of the Super Boom lies in this three-story building of over 3,000 square meters. Since 2018, Liu Tao has led a group of young people under the age of 35 to carry out research and development, striving to make breakthroughs in the core technology that had previously been monopolized by foreign giants. After more than 200 days and nearly 100 repeated calculations and exercises, another road was finally opened. The conventional single boom form has been innovated into an integral transition structure which is welded in one piece without disassembly or assembly, greatly simplifying the operation steps. At the same time, a more commonly used main boom is adopted as a component of the twin boom structure, which not only improves the versatility of the boom, but also eliminates the need for 90-degree rotation. The versatility of the boom is greatly improved, and lifting performance is increased by more than 30%. Not far away, at SANY's crawler crane manufacturing workshop, this marvel of Chinese infrastructure is emerging. Wang Kunong is scrutinizing every step in the production of the super boom. The preheating temperature must reach about 150 degrees Celsius. There is no room for the slightest error in the production of the main boom pipe, one of the most critical links. SANY's main boom pipe production line is the first in the industry to integrate automatic feeding and blanking, groove processing, manual alignment, robotic automatic welding, and thermal insulation. Grading ruler automatic length fixing technology is adapted to cut the main boom pipe, and the length error is controlled within plus minus 1 millimeter. Eliminating manual length measurement error. Automated preheating and automatic infrared temperature measurement are adopted for joint welding to ensure the preheating temperature is controlled at 100 to 150 degrees Celsius, allowing the moisture on the weld surface to evaporate quickly and prevent welding hydrogen cracks. The robotic automatic welding system is equipped with a laser tracking system that can intelligently identify weld errors and automatically adjust the welding process, thus achieving joint welding automation and greatly reducing the technical requirements of the manual key joint welding work. After welding, a three-stage insulated cabin is used to achieve the accurate insulation of the main boom pipe at 300 degrees Celsius, 200 degrees Celsius, and 100 degrees Celsius, and ensure that no delayed cracks occur in the weld joint.
我们履带起重机的主旋管是主要的受力部件，主旋管的焊缝是我们最重要的一道焊缝。我们这个焊缝是要求 100% 碳伤。
To ensure the accuracy of flaw detection, the weld joint should undergo 100% ultrasonic flaw detection 48 hours after welding to ensure that each weld is free of cracks and defects. The qualified high-strength steel pipes will then be assembled, machined, shot blasted, and painted. This amazing super boom is emerging in front of the world step by step in a brilliant and dazzling display. SANY Group, by relying on its own advantages, has focused on such fields as infrastructure, new energy, and large port construction projects to look for opportunities SANY crawler cranes to be sent to Vietnam are being assembled, disassembled, and handled intensely but orderly in Huzhou factory. All the staff responsible for the shipment are working overtime day and night to guarantee the safe, complete, and timely delivery of the equipment to the customer.
Just每一个发运的一个包裹必须有一个清单来对应它，然后把这个清单必须跟实物完全一致。包装的过程中必须严格地按照我们工艺制定的那个工艺标准进行一个防护，对。
关键部位、关重件部位，电器件啊，像液压件，我们必须做一个防水的一个保护。然后对于易磕碰的区域，像一些钣金件区域，必须做一个软化、深度软化的一个包装，然后保证它在受到重力意外情况下不会出现一个货物的一个损坏。我们对每个部件的装车进行了一个深度的细化，全部按照那个国家法律法规要求执行那个3米运输方案，就是所以包括主机，我们的主机可以进行一个履带收缩，然后保证运输尺寸在那个国家法律法规要求范围内。这样的话就是一个客户后续转厂的一个需求的话就得到了一个满足，不会产生那个法律上的风险。
The trucks loaded with SANY crawler cranes are leaving Huzhou factory one after another and will arrive at Shanghai Port International Cruise Terminal by the Huangpu River in Shanghai and Changshu Port in Suzhou in 4 hours. Then, specially assigned personnel will carefully inspect, check and count the equipment.
机港过程中，我们特别注意设备机港前的那个这个状况，尤其是到港前要检查一些设备的外观，还有设备一些是否能够正常运作。比如咱们的设备有吊点，我们严格要求用吊点来进行那个作业。平常用装卸呢都使用吊带，这样呢会最大化的避免油漆的刮伤。同时也会向那个吊手、超吊手讲清我们，因为我们的设备呢比较精密，在装船或卸货过程中呢都是轻拿轻放，避免货物磕碰，最大化的减少货物的掉漆或者有损伤。
To ensure that it is in the perfect condition before shipment, which is a necessary task before each batch of equipment is shipped. The ships loaded with SANY equipment will arrive at the ports of Can Ran and Vinh Thanh in Vietnam after about a week of sailing and then will be docked. The workers will orderly unload the parts and load them onto the flatbed trucks parked next to the ports. And then the trucks loaded with SANY equipment will head for the project site. Where it will be assembled and tested by professionals. SANY 800-ton and 1,250-ton crawler cranes here will contribute to the development of clean energy in Vietnam.
未来呢，就是在这个高度上可能还会增加。世界上已经出现的最高的是达到了178米，所以说这个未来的风电的发展呢，应该是很有发展的前景的。
Pioneering work always comes with great hardships. The process from learning and manufacturing to innovation and fast growth condenses the wisdom and efforts of countless SANY members. This is best demonstrated by SANY's crawler crane.Featuring the super boom. With the dawn of the clean energy revolution, wind power projects are gaining momentum. The SANY Group always holds the banner high, advances with the times, and strives to write a new chapter in the community of life between man and nature.